Dear Kyle, you have got such a great ass. I could sleep for days on those perk cheeks, let me tell you. I'd like to live with you and wear your ass as a hat for all eternity. Whoa, dude! God damn, it's hot out here!
Ah! Snake!
No, dude, that's a branch.
Oh. Ah! Snake!
No, that's the same branch again.
Oh. Oh, God, it burns! It burns!
Scream for me, bitch! Ah!
Whoa, awesome!
Today's music ain't got the same soul. I like that old time of rock and roll.
What do we do?
Run for your life, dude!
Whoa! Oh! 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 Dude, fail! Fail!
Oh, no, 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 no. Nobody is putting their finger in my ass again. Unless it's Kyle.
What? No way! You do it, Kenny!
Nope, it has to be Kyle.
Kyle, you are the sweet one.
Cartman?
Oh, Kyle. Hey, what's going down, Jew boy?
Cartman, were you crying?
No. No, I mean, I got something in my eyes. It's the air in here is just... Oh, man.
Hey, Cartman. I care a lot about him, too.
I'm gonna find a cure, Kat. I swear to God, I'm gonna find a cure.
Sure you will, Cartman. Sure you will. Cartman? Cartman?
Benjamin Franklin?
No, turd pants, it's Cartman.
I don't think Kyle likes you, Miss Lopez.
Oh, that makes me muy triste.
Miss Lopez, do you like Kyle?
Oh, sí, very much.
Miss Lopez, would you like to give Kyle a kiss?
Oh, sí, my kisses taste like tacos.
He's nice?
Oh, very nice. He's so handsome.
Jesus, we're too late.
I think we can piece this case together now.
We started playing detective because we wanted our playtime to mean something. Or have you forgotten why you joined the force, Kyle?
Hey, Bravlasky's a good cat!
Well, what? How are you going to try to get invited to Casa Bonita this time?
I'm not, Kyle. I know you already told Butters he could go.
Oh, well, yeah, I did.
So, fine, Kyle, but honestly, I never meant to make you feel like you didn't matter at all to me. I know we argue all the time, and I give you tons of crap, but we've also been through a lot together, and maybe that alone doesn't make us friends, but it makes us something. So, whatever, you know, just, I hope things can be cool.
I'm still not inviting you to Casa Bonita.
I know, Kyle. I see you later.
Hey, Cartman. You really don't care that you can't go?
I care, sure, but I hope it doesn't mean you and me and Stan and Kenny can't hang out anymore.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear from you all along. I still have to take Butters, but I hope things can be cool, too.
Good.
And hey, if for some reason Butters can't go to Casa Bonita, you can take his place.
Don't you see how awesome it is without him? You know, Cartman, you may be stoked now, but I bet you're gonna find that without Kyle around to rip on, your life is empty and hollow. Whatever, dude. I don't need Kyle to rip on. I've got Butters. Come on, Butters, you stupid Jew.
Yeah, I'm a dumb Jew.
Hi, is Craig here, sir?
Why can't you quit him?
Thomas?
5 minutes. He's in the back.
Hey, dude.
What do you want?
I thought when we broke up, everything would get better. I was thinking maybe we should say we're back together.
Dude, I'm not gay, and neither are you.
What does that have to do with anything?
You think you could just pull that shit you pulled at school, saying I step on people and use them, and I'll just take you back?
You said to make it seem real.
Not that real. Now everyone thinks I'm a manipulative cheater. I'll never get any chicks.
I'm so sorry, Craig. You made me believe in myself in a way I never have before. I didn't think I had any of that in me, but you were right. I can do more than I think. You changed something in me, and I want to fix whatever's hurting you now.
I can't be something because everyone wants me to be. I have to be myself. You'll just have to go be gay with someone else.
All right, Craig. All right.
He's to attack us! Why would he say that? He's making everything worse!
Craig.
The North Koreans are gonna think we all agree with the president!
Okay, so how about you write your congressman a letter?
That won't help anything! North Korea wants us dead!
Okay, so write a letter to the North Koreans.
I can't write in Korean and they all think we're war-hungry anyway!
Okay, well then why don't you just send something nice to the North Koreans? It'll make you feel better, babe.
Something like what?
I don't know, like make up some croissants or something.
I don't know how to make croissants!
Well, what do you know how to make?
Cupcakes!
All right, go home and make some cupcakes, honey.
Okay!